U.S. Marines are constantly modifying existing technologies to make them more powerful and more efficient. They recently showcased and tested their fully functional, half-scale prototype of their new amphibious transport vehicle called Ultra Heavy-Lift Amphibious Connector, UHAC. This vehicle can power across water with a payload of 2,000 tons at a speed of 20 knots, its mean 37 kilometers per hour. It can even drive up onto the shore and over obstructions, which can be as high as 10 feet. The vehicle is a modification of the captive air amphibious transport concept. The UHAC is capable of moving on sea as well as land. It is fitted with captured air foam cells that provide buoyancy, which in turn act as paddles in water, whereas it acts as track-driven pads on land. So, how do you think? It's out of your mind.